I step around here.
Need a mercenary, stranger?
Eagle bearer, you're gutsy to show your face around these parts after killing the Wolf of Sparta.
Out of my way!
Emistios will take work in whatever shape, so long as it pays.
Well, clever one. Perhaps you'll be interested in this particular job.
What do you have in mind?
Thanks to you, the Spartans are more vulnerable than ever. You've leveled the playing field. With the Wolf out of the way, now's our chance to strike.
Let me guess. You want me to send all this part?
You catch on fast. Will you do it?
You haven't heard. That's already been taken care of. By me.
You've helped me more than you know. Take it.
Doesn't look like this life is offering you much. But another awaits aboard my ship. Sail with me. We need someone like you.
A lust of adventure is what brought me into this line of work. I'm in.
Better stay hidden.
What?
Hey!
They're not moving. I'll check it out.
cosmos demands to know the secrets hiding in the hearts of men. So I simply cut them open.
Ready the oars!
Commander at the helm!
Adrestia was built to survive the worst storms and the toughest battles. And she was meant to sail on waters as glorious as this.
Rhodotos, what's that island ahead of us?
That, my friend, is the famous island of Salamis.
The place where Athens defeated the Persians.
It's in this bay that the great Athenian strategos, Themistocles, destroyed the Persian fleet and saved the Greek world from annihilation. You don't see many heroes like that anymore.
We are pulling up to that salvage!
More speed! Full power! Slow down!
Until your return, Commander.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We'll stop here.
Salvage, Commander! Leaving the harbor!
Faster! Running speed!
The rowers need a break, Commander!
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
And what? You enter by diving in it?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he made it halfway down.
I guess some mysteries are best left unexplored.
some debris. We need to keep away from the shoreline here.
Why?
Years ago, we found a dying man on the beach. Arms ripped from his body, face scarred by terror. With his last breath, he warned of a beast who roams the woods near the shore.
A beast? Great.
Yes, a monster! With big red flaming eyes and a roar like Zeus's
and
thunder.
Of course, you see.
Like the gods, we never see them, but know they exist. You think Zeus doesn't exist? We can't see him with our own eyes.
Well, of course, but...
Herodotus, he's got a point. Increase speed!
The land of science and home of the legendary city of Argos.
I never thought I would get to see it with my own eyes.
The tomb of King Agamemnon. The sanctuary of the Scipios.
Entering all the waters.
The history here is astounding.
Dock the ship!
Πίνει, ο δίλιος θάλασσα, η γη με λένα πίνει, ο δίλιος θάλασσα, ο δίλιος θάλασσα, ο δίλιος θάλασσα.
Feel free to take a look. Thank you. enjoying your day, Mistios.
Here our new shield will be reinforced with bronze. By time they give us something new.
You don't say.
Don't know where they found this stuff, but I won't say I'm not happy about it.
Light protection!
He's the one!
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my home.
Let's set sail!
Commander! Back! Leaving safe harbor, Commander!
Let's move! More speed! Maximum speed! Archers! Get ready to fire! We're at full speed!
The rogues can't keep this up, Commander!
Arrows! Increase speed!
They are going to hit us!
Use arrows! Increase speed! I want tank! Now! Archers, we need you! Come on, we board!
Go ahead, Ethan!
nearby!
Portano bacco se
Yeah.
gaining speed! Everyone to your positions! We'll crush them!
Fight is only over when I am the last man left standing.
Speed now! Get there! Who's ready? Now! Turn back!
They're coming back at us! The wind will come back!
Best!
We need to move before they hit us!
Archers, forward! Let's move! Archers! Take your marks!
What?
Slower, now! I need archers!
Amis!
Let's go! Slow the rowers!
Yeah.
Master! Sails, now!
Debris could be useful.
Daylight.
Quiet tonight, Barnabas.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Carlos and I were sailing to Samos. When we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness, the song was so sweet, we forgot how to sail.
Don't tell me. You saw the sirens.
I covered my ears to drown out their chants. But when I went to warn Carlos, he was gone. I never saw him again.
Sorry.
When the sea calls, you never know where it will lead you. Carlos might be king of some faraway land by now. Never know.